Hi, this is KRAZ-TV presenting the 2012 Tucson Gem, Mineral, and Fossil Show here at the Convention Center in Tucson, Arizona. As you can see down on the floor, we'll be going in a moment. So, there's all those booths. And of course, we'll be showing the ribbon cutting. Stay tuned. Well, Doc Martin here. We're on the floor of the mineral show here in Tucson, and we're gonna look for the ribbon cutting. So here it is. Not showing anyone's faces or specific booths. We're gonna go here where it's ribbon cutting. Well, Doc Martin here. We're just about ready to have the opening ceremonies. They're not going to do a ribbon cutting, but this stage up behind me here is up high, and so they added some glitz, and they're going to have the deputy mayor open the show. So keep tuned to KRAZ-TV as we open the 2014 Gem and Mineral Show of Tucson. The Tucson Gem and Mineral Society presents the Tucson Gem and Mineral Show, 60 years of diamonds, gems, silver, and gold. And that is the dais where everyone will appear. Well, there's the dignitaries ready to go up for the ribbon cutting. Well, with the opening of the show, here's one of my first posters. Many rough diamond collections from $20 and up. Well, we're just going to go over here to the pods, they call them. And so we're just walking through here, not taking anybody's photo in particular. I see a couple bottles of wine. And it's chalcedonies and pearls. We're into some of the display cases now. This is the Scorpion and the 44 Magnum. That's carved. I think that's a real gun. But they're sculptures. There it is, the Scorpion and the Clovis. Here's a giant unicorn horn carved from smoky quartz. Snake eyes. A skull. This is myrickite, cinnabar, and agate. McLaughlin County, Napa County, California. This is Kongsberg native silver in Kongsberg, Norway. Here in Tucson at the Gem and Mineral Show. Look at some of these gorgeous specimens, all native metals. Pyrargyrite. This is silver sulfide minerals. That's right, from all around the world. Common silver sulfur salts. This says pitcher made of silver from the Last Chance Mine of Creed, Colorado. More silver. What a large jug this is. These are all Colorado silver minerals. Native silver. Michigan's Keweenaw Peninsula Native Copper District. So this is silver and copper. That's right. My lighting, I must apologize for. It's just too bright and I can't adjust. But this is silver and copper. Plata Mexicana, native silver bearing species, and native silver, all from Mexico. Pete McGaw collection. silver minerals from Mexico. The Geology Museum, Department of Earth and Planetary Sciences, University of New Mexico at Albuquerque. Andalusite, kyanite, tourmalines, fluorite.
I don't have my
book. Beryl.
I don't have my book here.
Amethyst. A single crystal of topaz. This is Harry W. Brown Memorial Display. These are prehistoric copper artifacts in this case, and some native copper found up near Lake Michigan. This is pseudomorphs. When a mineral takes the outward form of another mineral, it is called a pseudophore. Pseudomorph, and is said to be after the original material. So this is quartz after fluorite. This is siderite after calcite with barite. This is quartz after calcite with fluorite. Muscovite after spodumene. This is Fallbrook Gem and Mineral Museum, Fallbrook, California. Warner Springs, San Diego. This large tourmaline crystal. Wow. And look at this faceted tourmaline from Tourmaline Queen Mine, Palos, San Diego County, California. So this is all Himalayan mine in the San Diego County. This is the Carnegie Mineralogical Award. The feature this year is pyromorphite, Phoenixville, Chester County, Pennsylvania. And these are some of the past winners. Mineral crystals in matrix. The solid matter in which a crystal or fossil is embedded. So, this is vanadinite, calcite, all on matrix. This is pyrite on matrix. Fluorite on matrix. Scheelite on muscovite. Atomite on matrix. Galena. Rhodochrosite on matrix. Orpiment on matrix. Minerals from the roof of the world. This is India, Pakistan. Some gorgeous albades, spodumene, beryl. Beryl with muscovite and schorl. This is the Maine Mineral and Gem Museum, Bethel, Maine. Some lovely tourmalines. And it was worked for all of these minerals, amazingly. Gorgeous tourmaline, pegmatites. It's a little known locality from Maine. Magog is world famous for its rubies, spinels, sapphires, and a potpourri of
Gems and Minerals. This is from Myanmar. These gems are from Myanmar. The Natural History Museum, Los Angeles County. Look at this kunzite, spodumene, giant. And of course, the faceted gem, lazulite. Elbate and tourmaline, and of course a large topaz. This is Scottish treasures. That's right, golden gemstones from Scotland. Quartz, sapphires, aquamarine, and pearl. This is the Yale University Peabody Museum. Jean-Baptiste François Gisot de Orsay. Pardon my French. He was born in 1737, and these were collected in the last half of the 17th century. Wow. And they were put in the Yale Museum in 1825. Very amazing. This is Carnegie Museum of Natural History. These are large specimens. Muscovite. Quartz. Xerotite. Brucite. Displayed. These minerals were displayed in 1876. Minerals found on the Doris claims during filming of the Weather Channel's Prospectors. This is ammonizite with Cleveland landite. Here's smoky quartz.
That's amazing.
Oh, gorgeous. Here's a 100 carat topaz.
And then the little triangle one there. I did that.
More silver from around the world. All native. The Collector's Edge, 30th anniversary celebration. So these are emerald. Of course, gold. Beautiful. Rhodochrosite. Rhodochrosite. Orpiment. Topaz. Bentonite. Look at this gorgeous fluorite. And blades. A wolfenite from the Red Cloud Mine. Tourmaline. Crocite. Crocoite. Barite crystals. This is Cyber and Cyber, 50 years.
It's big.
From Switzerland. These are collected by.
No, old.
From Switzerland.
That's almost 20 years ago.
Gorgeous crystals.
18 years ago, so.
Pink fluorite.
1994.
Really high.
Mineralogical Association of Dallas.
When you can get the piece like this, you just have to come out if you can.
Gorgeous. Rhodochrosite.
I haven't talked to Ryan.
This is a gorgeous, gorgeous piece. From Alma, Colorado.
He's somewhere here. I saw him walking around.
Wolfenite.
Right at the entrance.
Single crystals of scheelite.